Bill is unbeaten. This is the 11th contest, it could be his 9th knockout. Over the top. Jennifer's going to look at this. He's out and he's completely out the ropes, and that is a KO. And that is a showreel stopper, isn't it? You know, that should be on showreel, really. He looks all right, Abdullah, thankfully. But he took some bombs, didn't he, from that 18-year-old. Bit of a
when
find,
this
kid.
Fight.
Everything is left side. Oh, my goodness. First real shot, he lets go. He's overreacting to everything that Nabil throws. And he is absolutely snotted, this kid.
We're at the end of this fight.
They think it's the end of the round. The Lithuanian corner, the fight is over.
Welcome to Enfusion's new platform. See how our fighters rose from their roots. Fight. Stunning KOs. New cage fighting events. All Enfusion brands come together in this new exciting platform.
What an opener to a sparkling show. One more knockdown, this fight is over. It's gone, this kid. It's over. The fight's finished. I told you, didn't I? You know, listen. Certain things come along. Certain boys come from nowhere. And let me tell you, this kid is absolutely a monster. Only a baby, 18 years of age, but listen, we know, don't we?
His fighter, he is exactly the same. He's like a clone of him. Yeah. He looks physically like him too.
He's going to try and take him out, isn't he?
Yeah.
You know, he's not coming back with so much either at the moment.
Oh, my goodness! What a shot! A right hand from nowhere, and he puts the Russian is in orbit. See ya!
Totally.
He's trying to get up.
Trying
he's
his
finished.
Best. His legs are gone. What a finish.
Oh, my word. What a shot. He's got up.
No way. How can he even going to survive this?
Ref shouldn't let this carry on. Stop the fight. He should stop the fight.
Yeah.
He's finished, this kid.
He's not going to come up. He can't even get to his legs.
Stop. It's finished.
Yeah, it's over.
He should have stopped after the first knockdown, never mind.
I couldn't believe he was back
anything
up.
Anything else.
Well, what a finish that was. And we just...
Adapted. Yeah, he's thinking. He adapted to MMA because it's a different... Oh, very nice one. And going for the kill immediately. Let's see if he...
This is going to not last.
Yeah. That's it. Yeah, it reached the floor, but then it was the end.
He is living Tyson, isn't he?
Nice one. How long was that? 45 seconds, something like that? 40 seconds?
45 seconds.
Nice.
You know, this has been pent up in him. He's meant to get in the cage the other week. It didn't happen.
Yeah.
Carried on training. Like, he's a monster.
Yeah. Very nice. Very nice win. And actually, he's a very nice person as well.
Oh, yeah. He is.
Lovely.
Again, we've had him on World Combat Sports Talk Show many times. very respectful fighter, yeah. And he's got a really big future.
Yeah, 100%. Still young. How young? How old is he? 23, 24, yeah, something like that.
Well, I hope Nab, sorry, Joey, isn't the chosen one to be knocked out here in the ring tonight, because he is taking a lot of punishment from Nabil.
This is pretty immense.
Oh, big right hand over the top. You can see why he's called Tyson. He's got really, really good hand speed. Oh my goodness! He caught him then flush. And I hope I see the replay, because I did actually blink. But what a shot. I seen it come in. He was out with a mission. He was looking for that knockout. It was scheduled for 5-2s. He's finished it in round one. He adds another knockout to his record.
Heavy leg kick from... Ooh, and there's a right hand.
Oh, he wobbled
and
immediately.
Absolutely spannered by the first shot. This kid's done.
Yeah.
Watch Tyson take this kid out. This kid is absolute toast.
Yeah, this is good.
One shot, LB.
Yeah, he's wobbling. His legs are wobbling. He isn't even there, Finny.
No.
This is over. This is over.
He's absolutely killing people at the moment.
Immediately, the first punch he threw.
Yeah, right hand it was.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh, there you go, Tara.
He's out.
Stop the fight.
Stop the fight.
Well, that was short and sweet, wasn't it?
Yep.
The end of this fight.
No, that was absolute scintillating performance by Tyson.
That's the way to start.
The crowd have really got behind him, and tonight, Gökhan Saki, who's made a special appearance tonight, I'm sure he's going to be clapping.
Here, fighting rookies at the Hay. So good, strong left kick to start the proceedings. Strong leg kick. Those guards up very tight. Mudad. Oh my goodness, what a shot! A left hook that's come out of nowhere has sent